Jesus, man. Kid. I didn't even spell because it's all spell, really. Let's do something else. It will be pretty good with you doing this for the revenge.
Hey,
Jack.
Hey,
Jack. Hey, Jack.
Anyone in Louisiana have questions about that election? 2020.
All of them.
It's gonna get done.
Go ahead.
Wherever. Refill.
Refill. Yeah. Make coffee.
Yeah, where did I find it?
What's that? Do you have six? Pop.
Oh.
That's a flashy shirt you got on there. Is that a work shirt?
Pack up. Mmm. That sink.
Right here. Thank you, dear.
We still have a little scratchy card from the new McDonald's. We'll scratch that off and see
it. That's true. Southern Idaho.
My grandma was staying up there with him. So I went up and...
West Trapeze.
Just like, it was what my dad and I watched together.
Yeah.
My mom passed
50,
away.
55 like, call.
You know, it's the only thing we could laugh at together. And we watched as a family. And I have like
food truck.
25
Volo.
Year olds. I even hit some dark
Pick
stuff out there, some dark TV. So... So I think when you can do that and you can provide that for people,
there's no pressure at all from the corporate masters to change anything or make it.
Excuse me.
No, I mean, I to be honest with you, I feel stronger now than I would then because they know who we are, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, they know we're all about. It's not like, I mean, back then they didn't know. They were like,
liquid milk.
Think, you know, like,
yeah.
But
cheese
now,
the
obviously, over the past,
pizza.
Perhaps 2000, you know, last 12 years.
Sheep.
You know where we stand, you know what our morals are, you know what's important to us, and we have a lot of followers, you know what I'm saying? Like, we have like social media for savings, millions of people, you know, my kids have followers, they, you know, so a lot of people are interested in that, it's, they're interested in I think they want to be entertained, but they also, you know, I think they learn stuff. I think they can watch and learn.
Oh, don't you?
A lot of people that watch our show are like,
audience.
We never prayed. Like, we never
this
prayed
is the
before.
Audience.
Yeah, we didn't even, you know. And we started trying that. You know, probably more often than not, even the praying, they rarely ever sat down and even ate together anymore. That's a gone.
It's the saddest thing.
Life is
Chuck Burger King is called Dick Vice Cubs and Fresh Chicken.
You know, and so there's no authenticity there. It's like, we want you to do this.
Sugar.
Oh, I'll do it. Will I be famous? Boom. Yes, then I'll do it. You know,
sugar.
Why would you want to be famous?
It's more comfortable to sit on the mattress than it is in one of a junky old chair. Okay, so I have income information for you, and I've got that award letter for the Social Security. And Burger King makes your world go round, I guess. Well, it's just down the road, so hold your horses, sir. Looks like it's going up a little bit too. That number was kind of bigger than it used to be. It must be a cost of living increase, yeah.
They had on your application that we had 959 for Social Security.
Oh, hang on, one more piece.
Here's the opening jump. Bags the first spectacle point. Carnage on the way to the board. Shearing parts off left and right. Bouncing into a slap wheelie. On the map with a first spectacle point. It's a one truck wrecking crew. That's a decent score. Third jump's a charm. One spectacle point, have some boost. There goes another part of the body. Tumbling forward into an endo. Leaving a ton of points on the board with that jump. End over end and back on four wheels. Keeping it going with a second spectacle point. On the map with a first spectacle point. Having trouble keeping the shell on. That lightened the load. There's a lot more points out there. Introducing the on the map with a first spectacle point. Locks away another spectacle point. Nice jump, but not enough destruction. The first spectacle point is in the books. Makes a good ramp choice. Two spectacle points and counting. Missed out on some major bonus points. One spectacle point, have some boost. Locks away another spectacle point. spectacle star. The first spectacle point is in the books. Launching into the air. Jamie Borkman with a third spectacle point. Nice jump, but not enough destruction. Bags the first spectacle point. Makes a good ramp choice. There goes another piece. Into the air. That combo is worth another spectacle point. What a jump and what a smash. The first spectacle point is in the books. Keeping it going with a second spectacle point. Tons of carnage with that impressive jump. Map with a first spectacle point. That's an interesting choice of ramps. Gaining warp boost with a third spectacle point. Total. That was a ton of carnage. Locks away another spectacle point. Look at all that damage. Great run. Two spectacle points and counting. Looks like there's nothing left out there. Keeping it going with a second spectacle point. Throws down an endo. Look at all that damage. Great run. Ringing up the devastation. That combo is worth another spectacle point. Bringing home a huge damage total. On the map with a first spectacle point. Locks away another spectacle point.
I'll get rid of. PlayStation 4 and the kids are house of Windows 11. And as we discussed with you, I'll pick up PlayStation 5 for 2025.
There's the start! They come together! Going all the way on the rear wheels only! Way. I'm Scott Douglas. Welcome to Monster Jam at the Hubert H. Humphrey Metrodome in one of the Twin Cities, Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Correct.
Yes, correct.
Large mocha frappe, please.
DC,
you know.
That's what will change it all. Well, look, now families are staying together, and you know, it's not gonna be. It's not gonna be
nope,
the way.
No, I think that'll do it. Thank you. You want a burger?
When
the
church wakes yeah. up and decides to.
That's it.
Thanks for listening to the Tucker Carlson Show. If you enjoyed it, you can go to tuckercarlson.com to see everything that we have made. The complete library. Tuckercarlson.com.
I think that's what Costly gets with cost to the ship's order. Self prepared and dry. Electric statistics in close. No, you don't hit me other than it's a blue boy. It's a mistake or the big mistake like this. No, go over back, say. Nose.
To get the iPad and you used to help me find stuff, I'll show you a picture.
God. Thank you. Hey, but I'm gonna come and save you with a speed. Easy, so silver cab.
Laugh or cry, man. Laugh or cry. I got to be laughing. look. At the stop sign, turn right on the west 145th north. Bill Maher's not going to be able to host the show at HBO anymore. Now, he might not be able.
Get ready for Monster Jam's only freestyling superstar, Lestrada 199. Fiberglass is just flying off. Bags the first spectacle point, reversing in midair. On the map with a first spectacle point. Sherry pops off left and right. Spectacle star is almost complete. Time for a snack. Great donut. The first spectacle point is in the books. Stop the insanity. Three back-to-back tricks. It's been a tough run so far. One spectacle point has some boost. Respectable points and count. End over end and back on four wheels. On the map with a first spectacle point. No slowing down. Leading into a big backflip. The first spectacle point is in the books. Goes down an endo. Triple combo. There's no stopping this monster truck. It's slap wheelie time. I'm seeing a lot of good momentum out there. Barreling forward in a tight roll. Bags the first spectacle point, spinning around halfway. Push the spare with that fourth spectacle point. In midair. This is some world-class carnage. What an incredible freestyle run. There's no catching that.
Die first. does it. Mom walked like this.
Oh, haha, ha, you're so funny.
You're so funny. What?
Want that
Left. Cooking some pasta. Mom sniff. Diagnosis can't be called.
Because if I don't laugh, I'll cry.
grab my nose. Laugh or cry, man. Laugh or cry. I got to be laughing.
Douglas. Welcome to Monster Jam at the Hubert H.
You want to compete against the best of the best on the...
Ultimate show.
Thank you. I'm Scott Douglas, and welcome to Monster.
In Time Crunch, it's a race to the finish line before time runs out.
We have liftoff. I'm Scott Douglas, and welcome to Monster Jam at the Louisiana...